She's one of the most admired women on the planet.
She was the first woman to become finance minister of a G8 economy, the first woman to head the IMF.
Shown such great leadership.
Christine Lagarde is the superwoman of all the world's economies.
I was a bossy boots when I was a child. I had brothers only, and I was running the show. So much so that my eldest brother had to take judo in order to retaliate. You know, my mother was a widow at a very early age in her life. Women could not open a bank account without the husband's signatory. She certainly taught me that balancing the books was quite important.
France's Christine Lagarde breaks through another glass ceiling. The first ever French female finance minister, now named as the first woman to lead the International Monetary Fund.
It is not only historic that a woman is running global monetary policy, it has been transformational to have Christine Lagarde as head of the IMF.
We have to make sure that women are not forgotten.
Women should contribute more to the economy. And when they do, it can significantly increase GDP.
Closing the gender gap is the smartest investment that we can make. And Christine Lagarde not only understands this, she has built policies and programs to invest in this theory in countries all around the world.
When I was appointed managing director of the IMF, first time a woman was elected, I don't think that I realized how significant and important it was at the time. I was trying to do my job.
Lagarde played a critical role to keep Greece from defaulting on its debt.
The purpose of what we are doing all together is to actually restore the stability of the economy in Greece.
She helped persuade the dysfunctional Italian government to accept IMF monitoring of its finances.
I'm often referred to as a rock star, but I don't think it's particularly meaningful. What I'm always very touched by is when young women explain to me that I mean a lot for them and for their life, and they see me as a role model, and that is very meaningful.
Tom, I brought a present for you. Women, work, and the economy. So you'll have all the numbers here. And
she is a role model to millions of women around the world who believe that if she can do it, they can too.
I think it's a great moment to express not just yes, we can, but of course we can do it. I'm still a bossy boots. I've learned tolerance and respect. Helping other people along the way, that is what keeps me going.